An internationally acclaimed film is now playing in Metro Detroit.
I'm looking for work.
Joe?
No.
My Name Is Sara is based on the true story of Sara Goralnik Shapiro, mother of Detroit philanthropist Mickey Shapiro. Sara Shapiro survived the Holocaust by convincing a farmer in Ukraine that she was Christian rather than Jewish. Tonight, the film premiered at the Maple Theater in Bloomfield Township. There will be a number of showings there for the next week.